My name is Karen Holmes, and I've had migraines for over 40 years. They started as when I was 12, and I had it occasionally, but then they came as a transformed migraine. I started getting a daily chronic headache, and then they transformed into the transformed migraine. So I had almost every day I had some sort of headache pain. My friend at church said, have you heard of neurostimulation? I said, what is that? And so she gave me a website and told me of Dr. Kenneth Reed. And she said, he's right here in Dallas. I said, oh my goodness. I said, I live in Frisco and he's right here in Dallas. So I went to a seminar, heard about it. My husband and I both came to the seminar and that's how we heard about it. I tried the trial procedure. It worked for me. And then I had the permanent procedure a year ago and my life was transformed. The seminar was really my first take on what was going to happen. And that seminar answered a lot of questions. Really, after that seminar, I was pretty sure this was going to be the procedure for me. Dr. Reed was able to answer, if you'd had tried a lot of medications before, had you tried chiropractic, massage, nerve blocks, it didn't matter if you were older or younger, if you'd had them a lot, if you were a severe case. Really, this was going to be for somebody, not if you just had them occasionally, but if you'd had somebody that had frequent and they weren't responding to the typical medication or the preventative and abortive medication. This was something alternative, something that you could return to. And then after I heard a patient testimonial, I thought, wow, I think my next step was to do the trial procedure, which sounded very exciting to me. So before we could do the permanent, I could actually try it out. And that convinced me, that really alleviated any concern I had that we could do a trial procedure. I was so excited, I just couldn't wait to get my appointment, and I was able to get an appointment with Dr. Reed quickly. And the only thing we had to wait for was to get insurance approval for the trial. And Dr. Reed's office was so helpful with that. Any stumbling block we had, the insurance specialist was always rooting for us and going to bat for us. And then we got the approval for that. And then I had my trial procedure in 2010. And it worked right away. And I tried to get, I really didn't have to try hard to get a migraine because I had them frequently, but I went out and purposely ate Chinese food with MSG, all the triggers that I had. I had quite a few, so it was easy and it worked and I couldn't believe it. I just was realizing I don't have a migraine. Oh, this was awesome. So that weekend was awesome. Well, I was a very severe case. That's what my previous neurologist had said, because I had tried all sorts of medications. I had tried preventative, abortive, nerve blocks, massage, chiropractic, biofeedback, you name it. I think I've tried it if it'd been out. I spent many, many days in a dark room with a washcloth on my head, laying on a bag of ice with a trash can nearby in case I had to, if I was going to get sick because of the nausea. And basically, I had to quit work in 1995 because my migraines were so bad due to a lot of illness, absences due to illness. And that crushed me because I was a good employee, but I couldn't be there because I was so sick. Well, now I got my life back and I'm well enough to work, but I just choose now to really to be a volunteer at church. And we don't have to cancel plans socially. We're able to travel. I'm able to exercise. I'm able to work out. I just couldn't do those things before. Activity was so tough, just the movement of the head. And I just hated to cancel things. My friends tried to be patient, but they would get frustrated sometimes if we'd plan things and I couldn't show up. And my husband thinks it's been like a 180 for me. It's an invisible disability, and those that haven't had it are kind, but they don't really understand, and they just want to say, take two aspirin and call me in the morning, but they really don't they really, bless their heart, they really don't understand. And it's very, very painful. And I'm really blessed that I have a doctor to specialize in it, because a lot of doctors don't want to tackle it. It's very difficult to treat. And sometimes we don't always know all our triggers. Some days something would trigger it, some things wouldn't. And before the procedure, certain triggers would do it and some certain things wouldn't. And even the medicine that I had, the abortive medicine, wouldn't always cover it. So I couldn't count on the abortive to even work. So it's really been a transformation with the procedure. Everybody from the front office to the St. Jude reps to the doctor themselves, everybody couldn't be more helpful. And I tell you, what really, you want somebody in the insurance department to go to bat for you, because I know when I first got a denial and sometimes I couldn't figure out how I should approach my insurance company. And they'll help you in saying the right word or a code or a medical code. And they are so helpful. And because they truly, I believe they truly want to help you. They are here. They want to help, you know, alleviate your pain. And so I would say definitely, and I wouldn't recommend anybody else but this office, Dr. Reed's office. And I know there's other doctors out there, but I would definitely say come to Dr. Reed's office. And we've had just the best care here. And I say research it, come to a seminar, find out for yourself, and find out from the trial procedure. You'll know from that trial procedure whether it works. I was a very severe case, and I've been it's taken care of 85% of my migraines. And only occasionally do I have to use an abortive medication in tandem with my stimulator, but that's rare. It's just amazing that a little stimulation could take away that pain. It's awesome.